Hey everybody, just here taking apart this submersible pump. Anyone know how to get that off of there? I'm confuzzled about it.